Good morning, guys. This is Niurka from South Florida. It is 5:21 in the morning, and today is Friday, October 12th. So tomorrow on the 13th, well, actually today, it is exactly 2 months since I started my challenge, and I am so excited. Look, I've overcome so much already. I went down 2 sizes in dress and jeans. I lost a whole bunch of inches, of course. I lost 12 pounds and a half in 2 months in the most healthy way possible. I've been eating the best I've ever done. And look, I've created so many great habits that I am able to wake up at 5:21 in the morning. Actually at 5, because I woke up at 5, and the first thing I think about is doing my workout. Hello. Couldn't be happier. I have a pretty busy schedule still, but I still find time to do my workout. The night before last, I went to sleep super late. I went to sleep at 4 in the morning because I had midterm and I was doing a whole bunch of thesis and catching up with my work. And yesterday I was doing tests online. It was crazy. But you know, what I'm trying to convey is that I still, you know, have a hectic life. Work. I work like an energizer bunny. I am always working. I don't have any idle time. I haven't been able to catch up with the shows that I like to watch on TV. That's okay, you know. One of these days, I'll just take a leisure day and sit around and just watch TV. Hey, that's good once in a while. It's not good for your brain to do it all the time, but once in a while, it relaxes you. What the heck? So anyways, I'm not gonna talk too much today. Why I do these videos? Because they motivate me, seriously. They motivate me, they keep me on track. I can watch what I've done, see my form, see how well I am doing these exercises, and they keep me on track. Actually, they tell me where I was yesterday and last week and how I was feeling. So that helps me in my journey, and it might help some of you too. You know, the thing that is not possible, the thing, oh, I can do it, you have all of that. Those negative thoughts in your head, you have all of those blocks in your head telling you that no, you can't do it, no, you can do it all. You know, I always start something and leave a new way. This is just going to be the same. No, you know, at one point or another, you have to make a decision and take charge of your health and say, F it. I am going to do this, I am going to commit, because my health is important for me. So, with that being said, boys and girls, I am going to do a little bit of tempo. I was a little bit concerned because of my neighbors downstairs. This is really early. I heard them on my way, they were sleeping, but you know what? I'm gonna try to keep it as low as possible, and I'm still gonna do some work. So, here we go. Have a wonderful Friday, a wonderful weekend. I know that everybody says always, oh my gosh, it's the weekend. You know, I never say that, because to me, weekend or not is the same thing. You know, not that I look at it in a negative way, but tomorrow I work, Sunday I work, and happy to do so, you know? But yeah, that thing, you know, I guess that I should consider every day my weekend in that sense. All right, so let's do this. Let's do it. Cuando esté de madrugada.
I'll let you be for now. It is 6:27. I have to get ready for work and school. And tonight, after work, guess what I'm gonna be doing? Working. I'll be working until 9. So that's why I got my workout done this bright and early, because I knew that tonight I was not gonna have the strength. So, talk to you later. Bye.